magnificent drawing.
Drop your juice.
This drill bit works nice, probably because it's brand new. Alright.
Just stop?
Yep.
Ready?
Yep.
That's a lot of work right there to cut by hand, even though it looks like a butterfly or a thing off Stranger Things.
It does look like a butterfly.
Alright.
And then
get that yawn out, get it out. Everything's taped off, great job. Ready for the fiberglass, next step.
How long does it say we have on video left? Doesn't say.
This is all we had to do, is just one spot. It's so nice.
Well, this cavity is almost completed fiberglassed. This one's a nastiness. So this Camaro is about one of the hardest cars to ever fiberglass, mainly because this cavity is only this big to fit yourself into, to get all the way back into there to fiberglass. So, needless to say, I won't be doing this ever again. Yep, works perfectly fine.
Looks like it has 3/4 battery.
Are you serious?
Yeah, look at the front.
Hey, bitch. And we have 13 minutes. Are you happy? Boxes are fiberglassed, sound really good. Had both the subs mounted, but had to take this one out on the passenger side to get everything in. So we're getting ready to make all the new templates to go around the subs right here.